No weapon is worth making unless it is too dangerous to make. I think of myself as a second-hand killer.
Some call it the Hawaiian dirt. I prefer guerrilla torpedo.